Sup, everybody! Sup, everybody! Today, I am unboxing the rival mask. So, if you're wondering, why are we doing this in the car? Well, I don't have time to go home. Well, I can't go home because I'm gonna... Well, I can't... Well, I can't do it at... Well, I don't want to do it at home because I'm thinking I would watch a movie at home and maybe Maggie would come home. So that's why I'm doing it. Woo! Sorry, is that too loud? I'm sorry. So it's unboxed. Wait, put this right here. Okay. There. There. Now, where is it? Where is it? Me and I. Can this be a knife? This could kind of be a knife. My mom's driving, okay? Whoa, look at that car. Okay. Look at that car right there. That car is super cool. Pretty cool. Okay. Now. Nope, I can't unbox it with the charger. Spirits do a dog. Yeah. Get this unboxed. Box right here. So for those who are new to this channel, probably, yeah. So for those who are new to this channel, I don't always do this in the car, okay? I do this in my house, okay? Right. Oh, that's my iPad. Okay. I'm filming this on my phone. Okay. Here it comes. Oh. Yeah. Certainly my nose has been stuffy. Boom! It was that easy to unbox. So here's the rival mask, see? It's on me. Okay. It kinda looks good. It kinda looks good on me, but pretty good fit, okay? Other stuff here. Now, this is kind of cool. And this kind of looks like a
buffet. Shane, I'm gonna lock the door.
Okay,
don't open the door.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, don't open the door.
You can also do it like that, so. And Nerf, pew. Nerf is done, you lost all you won. Boom, you do that.
Open the door.
See how simple it is. Yeah. This also is to protect your face.